If your skin has been damaged due to bleaching, this video is for you. Keep on watching. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how to get rid of bleached, damaged skin, okay? If you have been bleaching your skin and your skin is damaged now everywhere, all over your body or your hands or your legs or feet are now looking like Coca Fanta, keep on watching. This video is for you. Today, I'm gonna recommend you a very simple product to get rid of all that stuff you're carrying all over your faces or your body, okay? So, if you're new to this channel, you're highly welcome to the family, my darling. My name is Maya. In this channel, we talk about beauty, skincare, DIY products, review, and many more. You are highly welcome once again. You are very free to ask any question. If you have any question that you want to question, you can go ahead and question me. I will definitely reply to you if possible. Okay? So, in today's video, I'm going to share with you a very, very simple way to get rid of bleached, damaged skin. Alright? How do you identify a damaged or bleached skin? This is a bleached skin, this, and this. So if you have any of these things, if you have any of this on your face or body, knows that you are bleaching or the product you are using, it's bleaching you, okay? So all you have to do is to quit using the products. Okay, the more you are using it, the more it's going to damage your skin. Just make sure that anything concerning harsh chemical products, you stay away from it. All you have to do is to go for something mild like body wash or mild body wash or body lotion or cream, essential oils or carrier's oils. You can go for those, and they are going to help you restore your natural complexion or your natural color. Okay, so if you have any of this and it's very, very hard for you to get rid of, it's very, very hard to get rid of, we all know. But if you have it and you want to get rid of it instantly, you just want it to get out from your skin immediately, my dear sister, I promise you, it's not gonna work that way. You will not get it that way. Alright, some people think that getting rid of damaged or bleached skin overnight, it's possible. My dear sister, it's not possible. It's very, very difficult to get rid of, especially when your skin has been damaged. It's very, very difficult for you to get rid of. All you have to do is to make sure you consistently using a moisturizing lotion, cream, or any oils or carriers or essential oil. All this can help you restore your normal complexion or your normal color. Okay? So all you have to do is to make sure that you consistently remove every bleaching lotions from your skincare routine. Remove every bleaching oils, bleaching creams, or toner, okay, whether it's toner or whatever. Make sure you wipe out every bleaching stuff from your skincare routine and go for natural skincare or moisturizing products, okay? All these are going to help you get rid of those damaged skin you are having. You see some people when they have when they open their hands this way, you're going to notice a very bad knuckles on their fingers. Not only their fingers, as well their feet too. Not because of they don't deserve bringing out their hands, but it's because their hands or their feet has been damaged with this harsh chemical. Some people does not just bleach normally, like when you see someone is using something, so oh my God, I love the way your skin looks. It looks so flawless, like I love it. Please, can you recommend me the cream that you're using? That is how you will get your skin burned, damaged, okay? Because every cream or product that work for someone else might not work for you the same way, okay? It might be good for that person, it will damage your skin. It might be good for you, it will damage someone else's skin. So that is how it is. Some people does not just intentionally go for bleaching, all right? Someone recommend you or recommended something for you that this is what I'm using, it's good for me. Go get it and use. It's going to give you a nice skin. But when you use it, you decide your skin decided getting burning, having redness, having green veins and all the stretch marks, your skin completely damaged. Okay, so anything higher hydroquinone or steroids, you should stop using them because they're gonna damage your skin, give you a burned face, burned skin, burned feet, dark knuckles, and all that. Also, as well, those producers, those people that always produce the skin care, whatsoever called, they now changed the names of hydroquinone or steroids. So if you find all these names on your product, just screenshot it and check your product. If you find any of these names on your product, my dear sister, go and throw away that product because it's going to damage your skin. It's going to bleach you and give you a damaged skin. It might be good at start, okay? Maybe later you will notice that yes, you have made a very, very big mistake. You would have not used it because it's going to spoil your skin. Okay, you can also search for other names of steroids or hydroquinone on Google. They are going to help you bring out all the names. Okay, as well, do not exfoliate your skin if your skin has been damaged totally. Okay, don't exfoliate your skin. Okay, forget about body scrub or face scrub. Okay. Because the more you are exfoliating it, the more you are causing harm to your skin, all right? So all you have to do is to make sure that you stay consistency with your moisturizing cream or lotion, or go for shea butter, Vaseline gel, and all that. I think I listed this before. So all those are the things that you're supposed to be using. Forget about skin lightening product, skin whatsoever whitening product. Okay, so make sure you go for something mild for now and quit all these bleaching stuffs. So next I'm going to talk about is getting your essential oil. They are very, very beneficial. Like if you want to get essential oil, you can go for avocado oil, go for almond oil, sweet almond oil. Okay, go for what is it called? You can also go for natural carrot oil. It's also fine as well. Coconut oil, olive oil, all these are very, very great on the skin as well. So you must have all this on your skincare routine. If your skin has been damaged and you want to get rid of it, you must have all these carrier oils on your. Okay, so these oils that I just listed, they are carrier oil, all right? Pardon me, I made a mistake. So we're gonna list out some few treatments like essential oils that you can use to get rid of your damaged skin as well. Firstly is Lavender oil. Lavender oil is very, very great in getting rid of all these stuff like damaged skin or uneven skin too. Or you can go for tea tree oil. I personally love tea tree oil because it's very, very great on the skin. Or go for jojoba oil. All these oils, carrots oil, essentials oil, they are all great on the skin, okay? So all you have to do is to make sure that you are consistency. Using the consistency is going to benefit you a lot, like seriously, all right? So next is that you should make sure that you involve baby oils or baby lotions into your skincare routine, all right? They are going to help you. You know how baby's skin normally gets softer, looking so smooth, shiny. When you are using baby skincare product or baby cream, oils, lotions, they are going to help your skin. They are going to restore your skin. They are going to give you that nicer skin, smoother and healthy looking skin. So all you have to do is to make sure that you get baby products, like you can get pears baby oil or Johnson baby oil or lotions. Go ahead and get any of this and thank me later. You're going to love it. You're going to love the results that it's going to give to you. Okay, so all you have to do is to make sure that you have consistency. Make sure to stop using anything bleaching, anything whitening. Stay away from it. If you want to get rid of those things you are having on your body or your face, if you want to get rid of it, make sure you throw out every bleaching lotion, cream, oil, cleanser, and all that. Make sure you get rid of all those things and bring new skincare products, like very, very mild. All right, so all you have to do is to be consistency. If you are consistency, you're going to love the result. You're going to love what it's going to give to you. You're going to love how much your skin will come out. You're going to love everything about your skin just be consistency, and that is it. You will love it. And next is going to be that all you have to do is to make sure that you get rid of all the bleaching stuffs that you're having all on your skincare routine, okay? Make sure you wipe out everything and go for something mild so that it will restore your normal complexion or your normal color, or it will give you a very moisturizing, because a bleaching skin or damaged skin is lack of moisture, okay? So all you have to do is to go for something that will give you a very deep moisturizing, like these creams that I listed before. You can also go for shea butter. Shea butter is very, very great. Shea butter will do the wonder. If you have a bleached or damaged skin, you want to get rid of it gradually, because shea butter will not work instantly. It's going to take a gradual process, okay? It's going to work little by little before you get rid of it. So all I would advise you is to make sure that you get shea butter along with your skincare or products that you're going to get. Make sure you get something like get shea butter, get or Vaseline gel. I'll place all the pictures in this screen so that you go ahead and choose any of these that you want to get, okay? All these lists that I'm sharing with you, they are going to help you get rid of those things, those stuffs that you're having on your skin, especially for those that have a very dark redness on their faces or very black like this one. If you have like this, don't use anything else. Go for shea butter, okay? Either shea butter or you go for this Vaseline gel, all right? So it's going to help you get rid of it gradually. It does not work faster because your skin has been damaged in and out. So all you have to do is to be consistency and be patient. Once you are patient enough and you are using it, using this shea butter or Vaseline or all these moisturizing products that I recommended, you are going to notice a very great result. Like, if you are getting those moisturizers that I recommended, you must make sure that you get the face wash as well. Face wash or face cleanser, okay? You just have to get them every day set, okay? And be using it. I promise you are going to, okay? So all you have to do is to make sure that you always cover your body while going out, especially daytime. Always cover your body to avoid any sun damage. If you are using a lightening product, bleaching product, whitening product, please, if you're going out, please make sure you are well covered. If you put on a hat, it's going to help your skin. You are doing your skin a good job, not my skin, okay? So all you have to do is to make sure you are well covered to avoid any damage from the sun, okay? If you are using a lightening product or even not a lightening product, make sure that you evolve a sunscreen into your skincare routine. Why not try sunscreen as well? Because you can't be using something bleaching or whitening without sunscreen. It's impossible. You're going to spoil your skin. You're going to destroy your skin. You're going to damage it totally. So if you're using any lightening or whitening, brightening stuff on your skin, you must make sure that your skin is well protected with sunscreen. And the same way you're going to dress, your outfit is well covered. Your body is well covered with your outfit so that sun will not damage your skin, okay? So all you have to do is that you always, always put on your sunscreen and be wear, like, dress very, very well, okay? If the weather is not that hot in your country, fine, you can go out anyhow you want. But if the weather is very, very hot in where you are, please protect your skin by putting on something very, very nice, like something that will cover your skin. Because if not, sun is going to damage your skin as well. And so don't forget sunscreen. It's very, very important. Like, I will recommend you this sunscreen, but if you have any other sunscreen that you are be using, it's good on you, you can go ahead and keep on using it. But if you don't have, you have something else that you want to use apart from this sunscreen, this particular one. If you have any other sunscreen that you want to use or you're gonna get, you go ahead and get it and start using, because it's going to help you a lot, like seriously, okay? Make sure that you get your sunscreen. It's very, very important.